Here is our controller. It read four values at the same time, and this COD, we can read the COD BOD TSS. And here we connect a pH sensor, so this controller will read the COD BOD TSS pH values together. It shows that it connects four values here. You can see the relay setting and output signal.